Naturally, I was afraid and cried out loud. It was when he started vomiting that I hid in the corner.